Jefferson State College has issued a flood warning for rain and snow melt in Somerset County in South Central Pennsylvania until 9:15 p.m. Sunday. At 3:14 p.m., emergency management reported moderate flooding is occurring especially in the southern part of the county. Heavy rain has resulted in two landslides along Route 219 near Southbury and Garrett. Some locations that will experience flooding include Somerset, Meyerdale, Berlin, Freedoms, Central City, Acosta, Rosina, New Centerville, Mount Davis, Rockwood, Confluence, Salisbury, Garrett, Indian Lake, Georgetown, Shanksville, Madison, Wellersburg, New Baltimore, and Castleman. Turn around. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles